Gem Jam is based on Christian values. Christian values that honor God, because God is the one who gives, and God is the one who honors, and God is the one who blesses the works of your hands.
The latest Gem Jam shop has officially been opened, so we'll take the first steps into Gem Jam.
Mentioned, I was told it was an act of faith. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
It was a leap of faith, and now the faith has produced what we are all here witnessing today.
They were blessed with three children whose names have inspired the brand Gem Jam. Gem Jam, some of my boys, the one who got a passer, one of my Jordan. So I just want to tell you that Gem Jam is from the three children that Tanaka and Cynthia were blessed with. Who is Janice, Jamie, and Jordan.
First of all, regarding the shop, it's beautiful, isn't it? I truly welcome Cynthia. Actually, I was also surprised to see the work that she was doing, and how much time she had put into it, and how much effort she put into it. I am also humbled to be standing in this shop after having seen it the way it was before she started working on it. Yeah. You should have seen it.